Good Merry Christmas morning. I am up eating breakfast. Stepdaddy is in the kitchen teaching my cousin how to cook his gumbo. I'll learn one day, but I'm gonna show y'all what we're working with. You want the good stuff. Say hi, Junior.
Hello, hello, hello.
Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Happy New Year.
So what's that?
This is making my roux. Gumbo roux.
Gumbo roux. I'll show y'all the end result.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
And Happy New Year's.
Oh, Happy New Year's, too, whenever it gets here.
Look what mommy made.
Red velvet. I'm about to make German chocolate.
Yummy.
Put it together.
Y'all met Auntie Sandra. She came from Fort Lauderdale to Houston.
Hello.
How are you? Merry Christmas, people.
Here is the shells of the shrimp. Mm-hmm. Okay. So most times you throw it away when you are frying shrimp, you throw your shells away.
Yeah.
But when in gumbo, you keep them because you're going to use it to make your stock.
Say hi, Kay.
Hello.
She's learning.
I'm learning how to make roux so gumbo. I can make gumbo.
Nom, nom, nom. What you making?
I'm making rice so I can cook whatever I want.
You're making rice so you can cook whatever you want?
Yeah.
Oh.
What are you guys cooking?
Your mommy's making gumbo downstairs. You gonna eat some gumbo later?
Yeah, I mean no.
Why not?
Because I want some.
It's gonna have rice.
Wait, it's gonna have rice.
Mm-hmm.
In it?
Yes, it is.
Wait, what?
Rice with gumbo. With shrimp and crabs.
No.
No.
I want gumbo.
You don't tell me no, you little chocolate chip cookie. Y'all know how I do with my last minute shopping. Heading over to my sister's house here in a second. And had to get a gift card for my nephew. I guess I will get a little Christmas card to put that in. And call it a baby Jesus. Finally, the good macaroni. Let's see what the gumbo is doing. What you doing now, Junior?
Taking the unnecessary grease out.
All right, we getting healthy gumbo.
You can see all of that.
Except I don't look cute. Oh, okay.
Come back here.
No, you're beat to the gods and I don't.
I have nothing on my face. Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Uncover your, where's your other ring?
Oh, sometimes I just wear one of them.
Oh. What else you gonna say?
Lexi, I gotta practice, okay.
Okay, we'll come back to her later.
Get in the pay.
Y'all need
Christmas wraps. About the trap.
He just said I look like a man.
Look like Jack. Ooh. Gotta bleep that out though. Ooh. This shit ain't the Alexia show. Hey, it's Andre all day, Christmas Day. Yeah, you know, I don't play in the game. Running up the good thing. Oh, what's up? In the truck, what? Oh. Oh.
Watch the curb.
Oh.
Ew. Ew.
Oh. What's up?
Hey, come on in.
Merry Christmas.
Happy Merry Christmas.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Come on in.
Oh, wow.
Hi, Harmony. Harmony, stop licking me.
What's going on?
Harmony. Merry Christmas, Jayden.
Thank you.
That's from me and Andre.
Okay.
Oh, Harmony, girl.
I
got it. You're so big. Here. You're so big, Harmony.
Harmony sit.
Probably about 2 a.m.
Harmony sit.
Put on that. Sister always has big shit.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Jay. Oh, it's heavy.
Oh, that sounds like liquors.
Yeah, I feel like it too. Oh, I got a nice little candle. All right.
Harmony.
Oh.
Harmony, ma'am.
Hey.
Harmony.
Let it go.
Does she eat the paper or she just chews it?
She will chew it up like gum. Give it to me. Give it to me. Look at her. Look at her. Leave her, Jaden, because she got it all the way up in her mouth now.
That's when you just stick your hand down their throat.
I ain't gonna do all that.
Give me that. Here. Come here.
Okay, back to my gift. Okay.
No little scarf.
No, these are pants. One leg, two leg.
And a Visa gift card. Oh my god.
And a little bralette sock. That's cute. Thank you, Jaden. Hug.
Thank you.
Okay, what's the heavy thing in here? Oh, it's not liquor.
A nice candle.
Oh, it's a pink candle. Girl Gang.
Yeah.
From Bath and Body Works. Oh, you must have caught that sale. I heard these candles was on sale.
Yes, they were.
This smells great.
Oh, this smells good.
It smells awesome.
What's yours smell like?
Like this?
Oh, that smells manly.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's nice. Thank you.
Smells so good.
Yeah. It smells like cotton candy and peaches.
Gum.
Oh, bubblegum.
Bubblegum.
I was going to get there. It smells like you can eat it.
Mm-hmm. And those candles, they smell like
Your whole, pink bubblegum.
Be careful with that one. Be careful where you put it. It will smell up your whole house.
Oh,
well,
really?
I mean, my apartment is literally as big as like this area. So
well, yeah, it'll smell up this whole area.
I'm ready. Better than what it smells like right now.
Hey, look, you better light it.
Yeah, I will.
What does it smell like now?
What's my feet?
I don't participate on her vlog.
I don't know why he's such a hit on the vlog.
Come on, Andre. Let's say something. Let's say something, Andre. Hi, everybody. Excuse my hair.
Ah, Harmony.
Thank you.
My whole face.
Harmony, look at Harmony on the vlog. Say hi. Say hey, everybody.
I hope y'all enjoyed my little freestyle earlier.
Just say Merry Christmas. That's all you have to say.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas from Sister Shara, Brother Andre,
and Harmony.
And Niece Harmony. And Kev over there in the kitchen. Wave, Kev.
Wave.
We can now eat Christmas dinner.
Thank you, God, for our food today. Thank you for coming this day, this Christmas day. We hope we have a wonderful time and a wonderful dinner. Please bless us in all our hearts. Bless my mom's side of my family. Bless my dad's side of my family. Bless everyone's side of their family. Bless everyone. Bless and make sure everyone is safe. Bless everyone's house. Bless my mom's house, my dad's house, everyone's house in the world. And make sure there's no more Amber Alerts.
Thank you, sir.
Ashe.
Ashe.
We have some stew peas, ribs,
macaroni. Y'all know I'm here for gumbo. We have some jerk chicken pasta. Rice. We have a Norman breakfast. You know you want to say hi. Then what did you tell him that I said?
What?
He acting like he mad because you told him I said something.
You said that they had a baby.
So what's he mad for?
We got a baby. Not say that. You did not say that.
What did I say?
You said
I don't feel.
Like, and they had another one.
Yeah, but you did say that. And they had another one.
Another what?
Another child?
You got another child.
Is he catching up on that?
Oh. Are you talking about your blog?
I don't think it sounded weird. Yes, Auntie. Yes.
Mashed potatoes.
Huh?
Bobby.
Mashed potatoes.
Bacon.
No, I don't think so. I didn't make it. I don't believe so. Hi, Clay.
Hi.
Hi, everyone. I'm Ella. I'm single.
Hello. I'm Vivia. And you, Cheryl.
Yes, y'all remember
Merry Christmas to you all and a prosperous 2018.
Thank you, Auntie. This is the Auntie that I said I didn't remember if she was in any of the vlogs. No, she is not, but you were in the vlog. She was in the background of Ella's basketball game vlog, acting like a crazy mother.
Auntie Cheryl, Lexi has some feedback for you.
The jerk pasta.
Huh?
I ate it. It tastes good.
Okay.
But have you considered adding any color to the pasta?
No.
Maybe like a bell pepper or...
I don't eat bell pepper.
With onion.
Look.
I don't eat onion.
What you doing?
There you go.
I should take a picture from that.
I can snap it.
Mm-hmm. I haven't even tasted it yet, Auntie, so I didn't say anything.
It's not the taste that's bad, it's just...
Nothing about it is bad.
You're just
suggesting that the next time she cooks it.
Presentation-wise. Auntie, are you open to feedback?
No.
But I know she was gonna say no.
I cook the soup.
That's
I do with onion, I do with bell pepper.
She don't like color up in her stuff.
Okay. I appreciate your dish.
So I have to come down here for the corn critique as a body dish.
No.
Alright, that was good. God bless you. Cook your mother. Hold it.
What time is it?
What's it?
You're leaving tomorrow morning?
I'm gonna leave this tonight. Tomorrow.
What time you work in the morning?
4:55.
So you mean you have a hotel room down there that the people paid for?
I'm not gonna go to the hotel.
Or you're just gonna go straight back on the plane?
Mm-hmm.
Damn.
She young, she can handle it.
What up? It is the 25th of December.
You're expecting gifts?
The house is decorated in a certain fashion. Certain people have spent a certain monetary level on other people. I'm just saying, we're here for a reason. Let's get to it. Let's go. Am I right or am I right?
I think he's right. It is 4:51 p.m. and we have not opened gifts yet.
It's time to go to the Christmas tree.
Shut up. All right, let's get to the reason I'm here.
Hi, Auntie Carol.
Hi, John. Hi, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Okay. It's time to open the gifts.
Say hi, Auntie Koch.
Hi, Auntie Koch. Hi, Lex.
Next one is two Carenza from Cachita.
What?
Oh, yeah.
It's
not.
It's
pause.
He didn't want thanks, mother. What is this?
A jacket.
What color is it?
Black.
Okay.
Woo! Woo!
Hello, hello, hello! Rapunzel, carry your paper there for you. Rapunzel.
Is 2 Ose.
Oh. Yes!
It's from Norman. Okay. Don't worry. I'll find your second one. This is from Norman.
Diamonds.
Now,
but I am gonna open this. Jesus sandals!
That's it.
We're running.
That's it. Jesus sandals.
Yeah. Alexia from Auntie Carol.
More.
I got red velvet cake. I didn't know what to buy. So here's my favorite $100 bill.
Number B.
B4.
B7. B13.
you. I'll see you in about 2 weeks, okay? Not even that long. Bye, Denver. Bye, Denden. I love you, Mama. Are you comfortable under here? I'll see you in a few days, okay? Big girl.
There's my stepdad. Sleep on the couch. Like always.
Well, Houston, it was fun. All good things must come to a pause because I don't really ever want them to end in. But Christmas Day was fun. I fell asleep, y'all, before we could even do bingo because I was so exhausted. Like, I missed family bingo. I love family bingo, but I was tired and I just need a rest today because I have a 13-hour duty day today. And we do 9 hours of flying, 3 legs, so it is 1:25 a.m. I have a report time of 4:55, so I'm about to hit the road. I'll probably get there pretty early, but I just want to make sure that I'm there and I don't want to be rushing, and I definitely can't be late. So thank you all for watching Vlogmas Day 25. I made it, y'all. I made it through. I didn't know if I was going to, but I did. I truly hope you all enjoyed your Christmas. I enjoyed mine. Wouldn't want to be any other place than here at home with my family. Until next time, bye!